Welcome back. Thank you, mate. It's got an AC down. Gotta check it out. See what's happened. One of these two here. I think it's this one right here. Alright. Let's see if we can get it going. Hive or anything weird like that. Burned wires. Everything's okay there. Could just be our fan motor capacitor. So I'm going to start with that. I'm going to change that. Cap's pretty hot, really hot to the touch. So there's a good chance. And I should probably, check my, I'm going to do a microfarad test on my other capacitor while we're here. There's a good chance. That's what's going on. Here's our new capacitor. Sounds like a fan baffle's rubbing on the air conditioner behind me. I need to check that after. I don't know what happened to the bee. I hope it doesn't sting me. Let's pull all these. Check the other capacitor. Okay, that's a 35.5. The bee went away. Hopefully he just decided to mess with me. Oh, compressor's pretty hot. But anyway, flip it over here. Okay, let's check our meter here. Yeah, logistics is definitely tricky here. Okay, here's our capacitor. We're looking for 35. Got 0.019, so good thing we checked that. And our other capacitor here, the 5, was 0.629, so we had both bad capacitors. So I've got another 35 here in my bag. Right here, and we'll just double check and verify this one's good. Oops.
Yep. This one was showing 34.48.
So there we go. Change out the old one. Strapping is nailing it. Okay. Gotta get our strapping back around it. The yellow one by itself. Wire these nice and tight. Here's our blue. Nice and tight as well. Hard start kit. One lead will go to each side, and we've got our jumper. Okay. And now we got our hard start kit. Yeah, you can hear that fan baffle hitting every once in a while behind me. So I'm gonna get after that in a second here. Okay. That. then we've got our fan capacitor. He's still there. There he is. He hasn't stung me yet. Oh, darn it. A strange day, I can tell you. All right, now we'll plug in our disconnect. Contactor turned off, so must have either reached temperature, was turned off inside. So I'm gonna push it in. We'll see if our fan motor starts. Yay! Compressor didn't start. Now I'm gonna go down inside and turn the unit on. I have some cold water. I'll go ahead and put on the compressor. Not much. Whew, that thing is hot. May need some ice. Okay, and then I'll deal with that noisy one after. All right. Oh yeah, locked one baffle screw right there. That won't be too bad, but I'll get this one going first. She turned back on, but the compressor stopped right away. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull it. And I need to get some ice and cool down the overheated compressor. All right. Still right there. Get rid of these other compressors. So weird, I don't know why. He likes this air conditioner, but he does. All right, well, time for me to get it all going. All right, got a bag for some ice. Get some ice and get this thing going. Get it down. Okay, a bag of ice, and go get this puppy going. Bringing back the flashlight videos. All right. One of these days, I gotta figure out how to live stream something like this. Would be cool. Well, the bee is still here. still here. Get a few pieces going. Charge the capacitor, it's a little safer, a lot safer. Discharge them both. Pull this puppy down. This will probably take about 15 minutes. I'm gonna just kind of tack the ice bag of ice behind it. I wonder if the bee is looking for moisture. I'm going to put a little piece of ice by him. See what happens. I don't think he's doing too good. He didn't seem to want the ice to go around. Anyway. While that's going, we go ahead and look at the other air condition. So we don't get a second, no cool cough. Okay. He's kind of trying to fly. Okay, let's go ahead and see if we can get this fan baffle going. I'm gonna find a screw for it. See it hanging off on one side there. And I'm gonna start carrying a few screws in my bag. Got a fan right here. Could take a screw from there. Oh good, the unit turned off. Okay, so now they won't even notice if I pull it. Disconnect. Move my pen. Got lucky and got it right away. It's actually holding pretty good, so that's good. That's good. This one seems a little weak. That one a little weak too, but it is in. That one's good. That one's good. All right. Our ice is still floating. Starting to cool. a lot easier when it's a little cooler out. Almost cool enough to get it coming. Trying to find something I can use for the fan baffle. Just gonna roll up some paper and make a couple mollies. Insert those down in for our fan baffles here. Okay. Not perfect, but it is. Use my pen to anchor it up while I do it. Oh, shoot. That really sucks.
Had to take another screw from the side temporarily. Just got to restore critical function here. Come back later and add the other screw.
Okay. Push this up. Push our piece of molly in, wannabe molly. Oh man. Okay. Same with this side. I'm gonna anchor it up with my pen. Gonna prep a little piece first. I think the contactor just pulled in, so
So I'm going to plug the disconnect in. It should turn back on. It's good because we'll need to check it. Come on, buddy. Okay. Got it started. Yay, got it in, we're nice and strong. Yeah, I'm gonna peek down in there. And should be able to start it right up. Oh yeah, we're looking good. Okay. Now we'll plug the disconnect back in. Yay, the contactor turned back on, fan motor started right up, and now our fan baffle's not hitting, nice and quiet. Yay, okay, now back to our unit here. We've had a chance to cool down, still warm. But now we've got lots of ice on it. It's probably going to be cool enough to start. So we're ready to test it. I'm going to go ahead and plug the disconnect back in. Oh shoot. We might have a bad compressor. Ay, ay, ay. Trying to start. Come on, buddy. I might need to add a second hard start kit. I forgot about him. Contactors. Here's another hard start kit. I can add a second one. I need to re-discharge the capacitor. Okay, there's the second hard start kit. Not much room for it, but we can slide that up there and make some room. Okay. Capacitor was 34.99, and it doesn't look like a brand new one. Plus or minus 5% of 35. I might change that out too. I'm gonna try plugging this back in. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna run and just grab a new 35. It was in my bag, but I thought it was new. But it doesn't always mean it's new. That didn't start. Okay, gonna go try that. Okay, hopefully just the capacitor was bad. Even the one that I replaced it with. Just a good idea to clear out my bag each time. But sometimes everything runs together. What can you do? Okay, disconnect. Ah, my flashlight just died. Oh, there it is. Good. Okay. It's in that kind of day. I'll discharge this one too. Got the hard start kit off. Commons off. You know, it may not be a bad idea to just be writing bad on the compressor when I take it off. My Sharpie. Separate my hard start kit. I don't think necessarily we need two on there. I think I'm gonna separate it. Oh gosh. There we go. Okay. Strapping is really sharp. Okay, so our yellow start wire goes by itself. One side. Man, it's all fighting me today. That's how it is sometimes. And everything else goes front here on the common. Got myself a little Gotta retake my other hard start kit back because I'm pretty sure we were bad on that. Deal. Here's a blue wire from the fan. Okay, and then here's the from the common for the capacitor, fan start capacitor. Okay, we are ready to rumble, and hopefully we do rumble. A little slice there. Nothing too major. Oh, that's a nice sound over there. Hopefully we get the nice, same nice sound over here. Okay, here it goes. Moment of testing. Yay! Whew. Had moments. Moments of wondering, was it gonna work out? Yeah, so I'm gonna test where I went wrong here. And you guys probably saw the test. Some of you probably already knew it was not gonna work. Here it is. 34.47. Huh. That's not that far. 1.75 would have been 5% was within the tolerance. But hey, it's hard to argue with, what works. Especially at a time like this. Oh, beautiful. Nice and cold. It's a beautiful sound. Sound of cool air. All right. Well, survived another day. Thanks for watching Kung Fu Maintenance on a flashlight video. I'm gonna put things back together here. I'm gonna make sure I throw this one away. And I'll write that on there. Hey, nobody makes that mistake. Done deal. Pack out my garbage. None of what happened to the bee. Looks like he moved on. Alright. We'll put a spider webs and stuff in here. Alright. Do all that. Yeah, that's great. Nice and cold. Working good. And our fan baffle, nice and quiet. Still running back there. Alright. I just need to put the air conditioned cover back on the front. We're all set. Thanks for watching. Kung Fu Maintenance. Yay. Alright, over and out. Be safe out there.
Hope you liked it. Don't forget to check out the Kung Fu Maintenance ebook. The link is in the description below the video, along with the tools and parts used in a lot of the videos you can find in the video descriptions below. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.